Okay. We have Bayonetta Fox. Probably the most overrated matchup in all of Smash 4. Because people tend to say this matchup is actually unwinnable for Fox, but that's straight up not right.
Probably even.
Yeah.
And a great start for
C5. Yeah, he's always...
He also feels pretty comfortable in his matchup as far as I know.
Yeah, he played it a lot with Big... Probably.
By Q.
Yeah, he's doing a great job at keeping stage control. So, the thing that I noticed earlier in the set Coolman versus Mr. R is Coolman didn't use a single witch time.
Yeah, but I'm not sure if this is his Bayo all the time or if he was just afraid to play Mr. R.
That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking. If he's like saying, oh, you know, witch time is so cheap, I just don't use it. But he's not that kind of guy. He's just picking all the best characters and abusing them. So
after playing the characters of Liu, he started to play the best characters.
Yeah. Ooh.
Nice catch. Ooh. Weird death attack.
So.
Yeah.
So that's...
CFF is really good attacking.
Yeah. That's what you have to hand him, definitely. Oh, only the weak backer won't do it yet. And Flo is now... Or... Is it Flo or is it Coolman? I thought in the bracket it said Coolman. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Wow.
In the bracket, it is Coolman.
Okay.
Why there's Flo? Flo is pretty outdated.
I don't know. Well, it's pretty confusing, right? Oh, yeah. Now it's Coolman.
That's why you don't change your game tag. It just confuses everybody.
Yeah, it's like,
odds with
why?
Petrogi.
Oh, yeah.
Especially on Smash TV, there is Petrogi, and then there is Sword.
Okay.
Oh!
Getting some great combos.
I think he just should have fared.
Yeah, probably. Ah, don't spot the chick against Bayo in this situation. Okay,
I think he wanted a single witch time. Yeah, but I think he wanted to edge cancel the air dodge.
Right.
It looked like it. Mm. So like it's 1-0 for C5. Which stage like can we expect? Oh, Smavril, okay. Faster than I thought.
So.
But I think Coolman adapted at the end of the game, so
yeah.
Now it might get closer or even the win for Coolman.
Yeah, he played more of a spacing game later instead of rushing him down. But didn't look like it like he will do it again in the first 20 seconds with his side piece.
Oh. Nope. C5 is just waiting for the side piece. And Coolman has to grab more, I think.
Yeah.
C5 is just staying in the field all the time.
Yeah, he's... C5 is actually amazing against people who don't grab. That's what I had to feel.
You lose against C5 as you play the Orphi.
Yeah.
Oh, that was... What? Wow.
It was even. It had
was
to
it
be the strong hit.
Did C5 used it before?
Oh, I don't think so. Maybe it was just the perfect DI. Because since the move comes out so fast, you rarely see the perfect DI. Okay.
But the first stock looks better than the last game.
Oh, definitely. But C5 is doing a great job at holding stage control. Oh, the... I think he did it a bit late.
Against the wrong hit of the fair.
Yeah. Like, you know what's actually the most baller move with Fox? Like, getting a down air, getting a down air near the edge at kill percent and then just going for fair footstool. That's like the coolest thing you can do. Because it's so unnecessary, but he didn't go for it.
It's so unnecessary.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that was very nice.
Nice. That was not expected at all. Okay. Seems like Coolman is getting nervous. He's like,
you think?
Yeah, his combos are he throws out his combo tools rather preemptively than reacting.
Yeah, but Coolman's Bayo, in my opinion, is rather known for playing neutral and space instead of having good combos.
That's right, yeah.
Ooh,
yeah,
that's it. Nice.
Nice conversion.
I don't say anything. I hope the music isn't too loud.
Yeah, it's for us, it's actually way too loud. I almost can't hear myself.
What
are they even doing? Okay. I just got word that the stream doesn't hear it, so that's a good thing.
Do you think they make it on paper?
I don't know. Probably. Yeah, they do. I saw it earlier.
So, the last game on Final Destination.
Okay. I see. Okay. That's a rather slow start.
Yeah.
and not what we have seen in the first two games, but Coolman keeps going for the side piece, man.
Yep.
I don't know.
Always side being neutral.
Always side being neutral. Mistake seems to be the only person in the world for who it perfectly works out.
Now for Tifa.
Yeah.
And now for Coolman against Tifa too. But I'm kind of confused because C5 usually plays good against just pressing side B because he holds the field, but now he doesn't.
Great. Hitting him in between the two hits. Wow. The full up nair to up smash would have been sick.
But he catch the jump, that was very nice.
Yeah.
Even spinning, okay.
I think he DI'd in so he could tech, because he spends more time in the air, so it's like the spinning animation.
Was that a field drop or
I think he dropped the shield like a couple of frames before. You can tech
up smash,
at one point when the spinning animation comes out. Mm-hmm. You just have to wait longer.
Okay. And well, with bad STI this.
Wow.
This game is so weird.
Yeah, it's nothing like the previous two games.
Sometimes it's a slow, then it's fast for a short time, then they're slow neutral again.
Yeah, it's weirdly paced. That wall clink was definitely on purpose.
And attack by C5 again.
And the BPRB. Was so sick.
The angle with the BPRB, yeah?
Yeah. The slight angle BPRB. That's the most C5 thing I've ever heard about. But the backer will take it.
Coolman was able to take the set. But
I think
he didn't even smile at me, so I think he isn't that happy with his performance.
Yeah.